Hey Guzzlemongoose, and welcome back to some more Splatoon Splatfest. Amazing what a little bit of sleep does to you, because I'm energetic once again, so hopefully I can be a bit more in the moment here and sort of focus on the game and also have a little bit more interesting commentary here. But hey, oh gee, nothing's up there actually. Well that's a little bit concerning, why some Miiverse posts aren't loading. But I felt like I wanted to change up weapons here very quickly, and I think I might just start with the 10 attack, and now that I think I might do the classic, the new Skiffer. I mixed that up earlier on. I thought the new Skiffer was the classic and the classic was the new, I don't know, for some reason. Anyway, I'll see you when, I guess, a round starts, because, oh boy, joining a round is just, it takes a long time, so hopefully rounds will start relatively quickly. So I'll see you guys in just a second. Alright guys, looks like I'm on cue on saying when I'm back. Anyway, we are doing some Urchin Underpass here, and we've got a lot of carbon rollers and regular ones on their side, but I think we should do fine. We've got the 10 attack, it's a very good weapon, very balanced, and the Inkzooka is a very nice special, so we'll just try and ink up as much as we can here, maybe a bit up there as well. Alright, we should try and go for the center a little bit. Maybe not too quickly. Actually, you know, they're going there already. No, let's try and do that. Aim up. Okay, do this. Okay, hopefully he's done. No? Where are they at? You're done. Oh, thank God. I swear, if that... because that latency, though. come on. Yes, gotcha. Nope. Oh, I just jumped to the other side. Nice. Oh, hang on. We can go for this guy. Hang on. Oh, okay, good. And this guy as well. Can we get this guy? Nice. Too bad, Danielle and James. You guys just got hit hard by the train of Mongoose. Oh, okay, I didn't see that there. And it's you as well. Nope. Come on. Yes, got them as well. Tough luck time, Sep. I wonder who put that beacon down. That's a pretty bad place to put them. Okay, well, our team's be... okay, hang on. Okay, good. That person's gone. Let's recover here. Alright, cool. My teammate's there helping out. Oh, that scared me. That scared me a little bit. My teammate there with his splat roller. Alright, I'm just gonna try and jump to it. Okay, let's try and get... hang on. We've got to make sure that we are here. Oh, boy. Come on. And you as well. You as well. Yes, gotcha. Alright, and let's get you quickly. Nope. Oh, wow. There's a lot of people. Ah. Whatever. Looks like I couldn't do to them what they were going to do. Ah, whatever. That's... damn it. Actually, we're doing quite well. So hang on, let's just cover this up, because I keep on swimming into that. Alright, let's get rid of you. Seriously? Oh, come on, as if I couldn't get you. Nope. Oh, and you as well. Come on. Ooh. Hey, I got someone, though. I got the splat roller that was sort of trying to hide away from me. Nah. Oh, okay, everyone's using the Kraken roller. I don't think I've used that much. Seriously, just gotta get rid of these guys. Okay, good. Okay, I think we're fine. You're done. Alright, cool. Let's try and recover here. Nope. I know where you are. Yes, got you. Okay, good. My aim was very, very good then. Really? Come on. I need to get up there or else I'm gonna be... okay, good. We can do some of this. Hopefully, we can just try and push him off here. Alright, good. And maybe a bit down here as well. Okay. I think we're doing fine. Oh, I got someone. Excellent. Let's try and get you. Couldn't get them in time. Okay, watch out. Oh, that guy with the Inkzooka just died. That's okay. We can really push it in. We can push it. We can do it. Got each other. Hey, I think 800 points, was it? That's what I saw. I saw that very quickly. Let's see what we get. What is a Judd? What is the points? What are the... we lost. That's not good. Okay, well, let's see what we got anyway. A little bit. Okay, so I was right with the 800. Wow. We got 13 kills there. Not bad. Actually, that's pretty good. Look at everyone else. Like, fives and stuff. We've got 13. We were doing quite well. But we didn't get to win. That's... damn. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next round. Alright guys, welcome back. We are doing Port Mackerel, so, well, mackerel, whatever. We're continuing here. And, alright, I think we've got some interesting teams, but I wish we didn't have those two carbon rollers, but, it's alright. As long as they do well, I think we should be fine. I feel like I haven't seen anyone use the antenna tech for a little bit, so, I don't know, I guess everyone's using the aerospray these days, because I know that that's a very OP weapon, by most people, I guess. Ow. Okay, no. Okay, this person. Let's try and... There we go. Get some sticky action in there. No, I couldn't get him in time. My team should help, though. Come on, carbon roll. Oh, this is why the carbon roller is just worthless. Oh, they tried to ink our base here. Alright, let's just quickly trying to recover up here. Alright, let's continue now. Okay, this is not good. Let's just throw one down and... Okay, no, that's not what I'm wanted to do, but... Whatever, close enough. Alright, let's recover here. Damn, I really need to get some ink savers. Alright, let's go get this guy. Okay, good. And this one as well. Okay, everyone's gone. We need to go down here a little bit. Do a bit of this. Let's try and go further down and try and push them out. Okay, good. Come on, can we do it? Yes, we can. Okay, cool. My team here and there are doing it. Ah, okay, ow. Let's just try and keep it up. Oh, okay, let's just leave. Their entire team's back, so we just gotta retreat a little bit. Alright, bit to safety. Alright, okay, hang on. I know my team's covering that section, which means they'll be coming around... Oh no, okay. Don't know where the other team's coming from. Ooh! Just around the corner, couldn't see them there. Ah, lucky, easy kill for them. Ah, man, this is not good at all. We really need a pusher here, or else we're gonna lose. Can't let that happen. Oh, hang on. Nope. Can I just get you? Oh, no, I can't. What about you? Ah, seriously, these... Alright, you and your bomb blasts, please. Okay, good, let's just do some of this. Oh, no. Ah, seriously, stop with the... Damn it. I'm leaving. Oh, ah, too many people. Coming from everywhere right now. Yeah, there you go, the aerospray there. I was wondering if someone had it. And looks like someone did. Oh, yeah, they keep on ink-striking our base. Alright, well, try and... Oh, hang on. Nope. Okay, gotta defend, okay. Nope, you're done, at least with the- No, wasn't close enough. Damn, we lost this. Unless somehow, in 36 seconds, we win, I don't think so. Just gotta throw that like that. Okay, you're done as well. Oh no, he's not. No, he was just- Oh god, they're all there. I can't do much, this is so bad. No, stay away from the base, stay away from the base. Okay, let's just try and push them there. They can't get us while we're in the base, because we are protected by a mystical shield. Alright, let's try and get them here. Alright, cool. They're all running away now. Oh, cool, I got three people there. Excellent. But I don't think that's going to do it. Oh no, can I do it? Okay, I threw something. That's not going to help us much. We lost pretty badly there. Oh boy. Oh man, that's not good at all. I don't like this. We're doing so well, and now we've come down to this. We are not winning it for pop right now, are we? But hey, we did quite well. I think we still got 800 there, almost 1,000 sort of. Okay, we've almost got 30 points for our rank there. Almost level 13, so I guess this is alright that we lost. Anyway, I will quit and switch it up a bit with the weapons. Until then, I'll see you guys in just a second. Welcome back, guys. We've been having some connection issues, trying to wait for people and all that sort of stuff. As per usual, nothing too different. But hey, we're using the aerospray for our first time here, so... it's time to get the other players angry. Because I hear that it's... A very used weapon and causes a lot of hate, so let's see what we can do here. Alright, this person's just going off in here, hang on. Nope, let's get you. Okay, nice. Let's also got the Inkzooka. Alright, I think I may have overlooked that, but hey, that's actually not a bad special for this. Yeah, I can see why this gun is very hated here. Alright, let's try and do this now. Oh, okay, nope, okay, good. Can we just get you? Oh, no, we can't. But maybe we can get you. Oh, no, yes. Okay, good. And let's try and recover here. Go down here. Hang on. Oh yeah, Rhine Seekers. Alright, this is a decent gun. I'm actually liking it. Who knows, I might just stick with this. Oh, hang on, let's get up here as well, because that's probably where they're going to all be. Alright, cool. Alright, I think... Ooh, hang on, got to recover here. Let's do some of this. Cool, can we get you? Oh, he just missed. Alright, let's try and get this roller guy then. Oh, okay, no, he's just hiding away. Yes, got you. Alright, and... Oh, can I get... Yes, I got him, just before he used the Ink Strike. Was it the Inkzooka there? I didn't quite see. But anyway, let's try and push them in. Nice. Alright, let's try and do a bit more of this. Hang on, there's a guy coming around. Nice, let's get rid of this beacon. Oh, yes, nice. Okay, I'm on a roll here. It'd be more appropriate if I was using this flat roller. Oh, okay, what happened there? Alright, come on, can we just do this? Can we do this? Okay. Oh, I'm so close. Got him. Alright, I think maybe, yeah, my teammate got him. Alright, let's go around here. Oh boy. No. Okay, good. Let's just try and recover here. Alright, we're doing very well. Alright, hang on, I'm going around the other side. Gonna get the sneak up on him. Yes, got you. Okay, I'm leaving. Alright, cool. Let's try and get up here. Okay, let's... No, got you. Okay, nice. No, hang on. Yes, okay, got you as well. Man, I'm really on fire here. What is going on? This is great. Okay, I'm more focused. Can I get this guy? No, I can't. And I just got my special too. I'm shaking my fist right now, but you guys can't see it. Oh, wow, I've only got... I can't believe I almost have 700. You think I'd be getting a lot more than that. Oh, okay, this hasn't been... touch, that's not a good thing. Seriously, this is, oh man, okay. Oh, okay, I didn't know they were so far into our base here. Okay, well let's try and recover here as best as we can. Nope, oh, I couldn't get that guy in time. That's okay, let's try and do a bit of this. There's gonna be someone coming up around, got you. I saw, oh no, ah. Damn, only 12, oh, we could win this. It's sort of 50-50 at the moment. It's just basically who can get the last amount of ink. Hang on. Oh, seriously, can we just throw at least one of those there? No. I think our Seeker can get a little bit of... No. I think that's it for our Seeker. Oh, whatever. I think we lost that. But, you know what? That's okay. What an amazing round that was. Damn, this is just fail after fail after fail. We need to win a round. Alright, we've got someone else there with the arrow spray. We've got 11 kills and 2 deaths. And look at everyone else. That person there beneath me, 10, okay, not bad. Damn, but, hey, we leveled up, whatever. I'm gonna quickly check out the shops then. So, let's see what we have unlocked then. Ooh, alright, let's see. Let's go to the weapons store here, and... Yeah, let's see what we can get now. Hello, what kind of weapons are you in the market for? Have you been battling a lot? Yes, I have. And the spider scope. Ah, yes. This is something I've actually wanted to use. Oh, and we also have the Aerospray RG now. Alright, we might just... I don't know. Oh, okay, it's a little bit expensive. Has ink mines. No, I think I'd rather with the Inkzooka here. But the Spider Scope is something I'm looking forward to using. I don't know if I really want to use it for Splatfest, though. I might use it when Splatfest is over. So, anyway... I think I'm going to continue using the Aerospray here. It's a very nice weapon. I can see why people don't like it. Anyway, I'll see you guys in just a second. Alright guys, welcome back. We are doing Walleye Warehouse yet again. Not a bad map. I do like it. It's very narrow, so Inkzookas are hard to avoid. I don't think we've encountered much of the killer whale throughout Splatfest, so... Yeah, we'll see. Maybe... There might be someone here with a killer whale. Yeah, lots of ink strikes and Inkzookas, but yeah, very little. Let's try and get this guy here. He's probably going to come around. We're going to have to get some things here. Hang on. Let's try and do a bit of this. Hang on. There, we'll try and knock that. Failed miserably. Alright, I don't know what happened there. Was that... no, that's on our Kraken. Alright, that's... Oh, wow, okay, yep. Excellent. We're being pushed in. Oh great, an ink strike. Oh yay. Just one after the other. Alright, cool, that's been taken care of. Let's see, can we jump to here? Alright, let's try and get someone. There's someone. Oh, okay. This is why I like the Seeker as well. If we hold it, we can sort of just find out where everyone's at. Alright, hang on. Let's help my team here. Alright, cool. Alright, hang on, let's recover here. Ah, seriously. Okay, oh, what happened? No, hang on. By surprise, gotcha. Alright, now let's just charge in here. Alright, cool, let's try and do that. Go back, go back, go back, go back. Alright. Oh, seriously, we've got to get out of here. Damn it, this is why I don't like the Inkzooka. It doesn't give us... Nope, okay, good, that guy's gone. And so are you, he should run away. Alright, let's just try and run here. Oh, okay, didn't realize there was someone here. Oh, come on, as if I... No, come on. Really? Really now? I was attacking you well before I give up. This is ridiculous. What is this? I just don't get it. It's... I mean, there's not a difference between an Aerospray and an Aerospray RG other than the sub-weapons, right? I don't think there's anything... Alright, that person's gonna go that way, so... okay, didn't notice that was there. Let's just try and do that there. Oh, as if. Come on. Okay, retreating. Going around. Alright, that person's there. Oh, okay, hang on. I think we're doing a bit of a... Okay, you know what? There we go. Oh, too bad. So sad. Oh, there's someone there. Oh, almost got hit by an ink strike behind me. Might just quickly cover. Okay, that's fine. That's on the upper level. Alright, let's try and recover here. Alright, our team's pushing back. That's good. That's what I like to see. Okay, I'm gonna get some of this down here. Oh, they're going into our base. So let's try and... Nope. Come on. There we go. Finally got that person. They were being a nuisance. Alright, we're not out of ink just yet, but we are about to. So just, yeah, there we go. Alright, let's continue. We're almost there. Come on, we all... Yeah, there we go. Okay, that's fine. Just a small amount. No need for OCD. Just small amounts. Oh, okay. Let's try and recover here. Okay, hang on. Nope. There we go. Nice. Alright, can we at least get that person there? Ow. Okay. Can we at least get the extra kill? Yes. No, we can't. Oh. Ooh, I think we won. Yes, I think we won. What do you guys think? I think we won. Please. Thank you. Finally, our first victory in this episode. About time. Oh boy. Well, how much? Oh, we got 1,000 points there. Alright, nice. We did very well this round. That is what I like to see, and I think we should be able to... Oh, we're very close. I think we should be able to... Yes, we are able to get some more abilities on our stuff here, so let's see. Alright, great. We've got so many bomb distances. And I need to go to... I need to get something that has bombs, not seekers. Alright, I need to think of something else other than the Aerospray. But anyway, I will see you guys in the next round. Okay, guys, I think this could... Maybe be our second last round. I think this will be our second last. Oh, yes, we're missing someone. Excellent. All right, well, let's see, like, if we win this, I think I've said this many times, if we ever win a round where it's 3 against 4, it is, like, amazing to see that. It never happens. Maybe it has. I haven't seen footage of it yet, so this is gonna be fun. Dealing with 4 people. As long as I can get, like, a massive amount of kills, I think I should be fine. Let's try and get that. Bit of here and bit of there. There's someone down there. Let's try and get them, though. Wherever they're hiding. Alright. Oh, nope. You're trying to be sneaky there. Alright. He's gonna come out of hiding, hopefully. I think he did. There we go. Oh, we got each other. Come on, boo-boo. What are you doing? Oh, 96 scale. Alright, that's a decent weapon. No wonder he killed me so fast. It is powerful, but it is slow. Alright, let's try and jump to this person here. Actually, I tapped the wrong person. That's okay, I think I can just... Oh no. Alright, hang on. Just gonna do a bit of this, bit of that, bit of here, bit of there. Alright, I think we're fine. Alright, cool. Let's try and cover up here and try and get up there as well. Alright, recover a bit. Alright, they're gonna come around. Just gotta do some of that. Oh boy, hang on. Can we do some seekers? Can we do some seekers? Yes, we can. Alright, that guy's gonna get seeked. What? Oh, you jumped over me. How? No, this is my team. Alright. Well, I got someone. Excellent. Alright, let's recover a little bit. Oh, there's a mine there. Alright. Alright. And throw another one down there. Alright, cool. Oh, nice. We got both of them. Alright, team. Just try and push in. Oh, no. Oh, no. Yes, I got him. Oh, boy. Oh, the reaction speed on that. Alright, can we do it? Can we do it? Alright. Not bad. I think we might get attacked from the side here. Oh, this is gonna be a Kraken. I can see it now. Oh, no, Kraken. No, I couldn't go through that sprinkler. Really messed me up there. Okay, well, we're pushing them in, so let's try and get to this guy before he dies quickly. Go to Gerd. Oh, hang on, there's something going on behind. Hang on. Not good. Gotta oh, no, hang on. This is not good, not good, not good. You as well. Okay, you're done, you're done. And what of the others? Hang on, whoa. How did Gerd not get hit? Oh, seriously, there's ink rushing people. But you know what, I'm going the other way because there's gonna be people around. Can't focus on just one person here. For three people, we're doing exceptionally well. Okay, we're getting a crack in here. All right, you're done. Oh, as if, come on. Yes, you're done. Oh, come on. Hang on, hang on, hang on. There we go, hang on. Can we get more people? Yes, we can. Oh, nice. Whatever, we died, but we got both of those people. We're doing quite well for three people. Can I? This is gonna be amazing. 3v4, and we've won this? I don't believe it. I don't believe it. Okay, wow. Wow, this is great. Oh my god. Guys, we did it. Oh my god, I can't believe this. How? No, oh damn it. Oh, please, please, please. Okay, no, this could be, this is, no. Please, please, hoping for it. 3v4, and you, how did they, okay, you know what? That is amazing. I don't know how we won that, but we did, and 1,000 points. All right, that is great. I don't know, what was the other team doing? They were getting destroyed by three people. We had one, okay, you know what? I don't know. What is up with that team? I do not know, but that is great. I'm gonna do one more round here, and then I'm gonna leave it off a bit. So yeah, I'll see you guys when the next round starts. All right guys, welcome back. Awesome, some urchin underpass. I keep on thinking there's a sea urchin, but I don't know, that's just me. Anyway, we got a team of 4 and 4, so that's good. I think that teammate V there came back. I don't think he was with us, so yeah, a little bit peculiar why he left. But anyway, 3v4, we won, amazingly. So let's just try and rush to the center here, because I know that they're gonna do the same. Let's try and make sure that they can't do that. I'm just gonna get up here so they can't do much. All right, cool. Oh, hang on. Let's recover here. Nope, let's try and get down there. Can we get them? Can we get them? Oh, nope. Oh, man. I splattered the dude. Alrighty then. Bizarre names. Oh, man. Lots of ink strikes. Too many. Okay, we really, really need it. Oh, wow. No one's... Okay, hang on. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, bubbles, 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 bubbles. And the person to my left. I could have gone to my left. Oh, whatever. My priority was to at least distract that bubbler person. Anyway, let's try and cover up here. Damn, I can't believe they're pushing us in. We're doing so well as three. Come on. Come on. Okay, good. Let's try and fix this up here. Not our color, so let's try and do that. Alright, nice. Okay. Aerospray is good, but for some reason, I don't know, maybe I'm just not using it right. Feels a little bit weird. Alright, here we go. Excellent. Alright, yeah, let's not do that. Let's throw that down there. Hopefully we can... Alright, oh, not good, not good, not good. Okay, good, that person's gone. That one as well, hang on. And let's get you as well, wherever you may be. Alright, that person's fine. They ran away. No, come on, as if. Good, finally. Oh, no, no, ah. Nice, good. Oh, boy. Alright, let's see, what's up, what's up? I think we're winning. Yes, we are. Okay, let's try and jump to this person here. Okay, wrong person yet again, but that's okay. Just gotta, ooh, back off. All right, let's throw that down there. All right, good, good, excellent. Let's try and push it here and try and get them up there. That way they have a little bit of ink distracting them. All right, cool. Oh, nope, 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 revert, go back, go back. Oh, that just, oh yes, I got them, nice. All right, I was being quiet there because I was just like, oh boy, oh boy. No, not good, not good. Let's try and get you. Okay, good, that person's gone. All right, hang on, let's try and get this person. No, 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 come on. Seriously, I just got my Inkzooka. All right, well, but we're still winning this. We're doing exceptionally well. Someone just threw an ink strike into their base. Hopefully we can kick it back here. All right, good, no, oh, just around. No, 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 can we get doubles? Can we get doubles? Yes, no, we can't, that person got them. Oh, that's okay. Can we push him in? Alright, just swim in. Oh, hang on. Nope. 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 Ah, can't believe I just missed that person. Really? That wall is in my way. Or whatever. Whatever. Yeah, we won this. Excellent. Great way to end it off. Anyway, let's see what the percentage is actually. So what is it, Judd? 51.9, excellent. So pretty much 52, that is pretty good. Alright, that is a good team. We got a good team. It's a oh wow, even 1,000 points. Nice, we could do really well here. Alright, well anyway, we are very close. Ooh, hang on. You know what? Just because I'm so close to getting the next rank, I'll just do one more. So, I'll see you guys in just a second. Alright guys, excellent round to leave it off at Port Mackerel. So, we should do well in this round. We've got four people versing four people here. Hopefully we don't get someone who just casually... No, not two carbon rollers. Ah. Oh. Alright. If we win this, I'll be amazed. I don't know. The carbon roller is not the greatest, in my opinion. Where did you come from? And why is... What? And you... Where? What? Oh, great. Yes. Latency. Woohoo! That is great. What I like to see. Alright. We're getting people just coming out of nowhere. If we win this... If I do well in this, I'm gonna be amazed. I'm not worried about other people. They don't seem to get affected by this. It's just me. Alright, we're pushing them in hard here, so let's just try and continue doing the magical. Yes. Oh, I so got you. No, I so got you. Hang on. No. Nope. Okay, good. Get you as well. Oh wow. Yes, our team is on the top here. Alright, cool. No, push the Kraken back. Oh, you are so done. Nice. Alright, not bad for people who are just experiencing some weird latency stuff. Hang on, let's do a bit of that. Alright, you're done. Yes, alright, doesn't matter if I died, I helped. My team is really good, excellent. I was a little bit unsure with the two goblin rolls there, but I think we're fine. Someone's going into our base, which I'm just going to quickly return back. Alright, hang on, I'm going to have to go up here. Get a bit of a sneak on them. Alright, cool. Oh, wow. Okay, hang on. Let's go back. Everyone's left, so I got to make sure that this place is taken care of. Oh, boy. Hang on. Come on, team. Oh, boy. Oh, really? I swam under them. Okay, my team's back there. Good. We're pushing them in. Almost at a minute, so... Oh, hang on. Wow. How is this not taken? This is actually a lot. Yeah, okay, thank you. This guy sort of got the idea too. Oh, hang on. This is not good. Let's try and do a bit of... No, can't let you get that. Oh, two people. Three people. Damn. All right, then. All right, now they're pushing us in. Okay, this is not good. We could lose this, actually. This is not good. Not good. Let's throw Seekers in there. Let's recover here. All right, throw another one. All right, that's cool. Okay, that person's done. Yes, nice. Alright. Can we push him back? That'll be amazing. No, yes, good. Alright. Quick, let's try and go in like that and just... Oh, damn. Damn it. The thing... The forklift have blocked my way. Alright. Oh, doing it again to me. Please, stop. Stop, you annoying little vehicle. Oh, no. Can't. Oh, good. Alright, good. Can we push him in? I'm just gonna try and cover up as much of this. Hang on. Oh, damn. For some reason, I thought I had a suction bomb. I don't think I did. Alright. I think we may have lost this. Yeah. Damn. Looks like we won't get our rank. But that's okay. I was hoping that we would've. Okay, 780 points. Why not? And, okay, on top of our team there. Oh, no. Yes? No. Yes. Okay, whatever. Oh, we were so close. Oh, but oh well, that's quite alright. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I will see you guys later.